and sunny August morn. There was just four of us against the Matterhorn. There was Albert the Australian and John the Irishman. Me and Bill from Britain, mad dogs in the sun. John and the rations fell below. Al and Bill were lying beneath an avalanche of snow. Well, here I am all alone, I know I cannot stop. 2 more miles in front of me before I reach the top. Dying upon the Matterhorn. Not a grave for me to lie in or a thing to keep me warm. Well, the Queen would surely knight me if I could get back down. But it's closer here to heaven than it is back to the ground.